First of all, I would like to bring you up to speed on what corporate bonds are and how to make money from them. A corporate bond is a bond issued by a bank or corporation to finance its activities. Typically, a corporate bond is a long-term debt instrument with a maturity of more than a year. Now that we understand what a bond is, I would like to introduce you to a business, namely Shaobank, part of Global Future Enterprise Group Corporation, which is a large Chinese holding company that owns four companies and a bank. Shao is headquartered in Hong Kong, and the founder of the bank, Yang Shao, is an esteemed individual who has been working in the banking business of Global Future Enterprise Group Corporation since 2006. Yang Shao and I, a bond expert, developed and implemented an innovative peer-to-peer business model that has earned money for hundreds of thousands of people worldwide. Indeed, Shaobank is proud to be part of the Global Future Enterprise Group ecosystem. It was launched in September 2022 to raise capital and expand the ecosystem of a thriving corporation, as evidenced by all official documents and materials. Now let's talk a little bit about the companies in the Shao ecosystem and their areas of expertise. The bank is the driving force behind the corporation and its subsidiaries. Global Future Enterprise Group, based in Beijing, is the parent holding company that controls companies in the banking, insurance, advertising, technology, and investment industries. The second company is Financial Partners, which has been operating since 1988. It provides wealth management services for individuals and businesses and has its own products in the investment sector of the global economy. The third company is Go Insurance, a subsidiary of Financial Partners. It has been providing life, health, account and business insurance services since 2013. The fourth, Global Future Technology and Culture, is a Class A company involved in technology development, science and engineering, makes large profits from the sale of its developments, and has a hydrogen engine manufacturing facility. The fifth company is Universal Century, an esteemed advertising agency based and operating in Beijing. And finally, Shaobank, that assisted in removing the company's former partners, to whom the corporation